you can see here, I have just finished, or yeah, technically it's finished. I had this for a while. I've just, it used to be a generator. Just find it. There it is. Mini. It was like this originally, and I upgraded it to a propeller aircraft. So if we find some tricks, that'll be fun. I've got an idea. If you'd like to see me build anything in this map, leave it in the comments of this video and I'll hand it landed. 3. This might be a very, very, very stupid idea because this thing does not climb very easily. Grab. Basically, see that hill over there. Oh, not that hill, that pipe. I'm just trying to fly under that. That might not work. And again, it might work. Hey, no! Yeah, we're coming up way too fast now. The walk. That is rubbish. Sometimes I fall out a bit. Back flip. Saved me. Yes. Isn't it Yikes. Nice. I've landed. Open the hatch. My pirate. Actually, we don't need that switch there anymore. It's gone. We need 5, because that's for brakes. 5 is on that one, that's 6. 6 is the door. That worked. Good. Get that good chest. Oh, there we go. What? That's brakes, hatch, and control surfaces. See the tail fin there. Anything is there. And then you can see the engine's there. I can also just spin it back. Ow, aeroplane less. As always, check out my other videos and subscribe and like. So, yeah. Yeah, this is the off. This thing's quite easy to fly, right? Fly. See? Coming in. That was actually smooth. That was one of my smoothest landings I've ever managed to do. Anyway, that's my aircraft. We just save the propeller one, I'll do that after the video, but come on. I'm over it. I don't actually know if sprint jumping's faster, but it is in Minecraft, so yeah. As always, check out the other videos and I'll see you later. Bye!